So, it's a little worse than I thought. The chain is actually in one piece, not that I'd reuse it or anything. And no, I didn't need to take the oil pan off, but I got chunks of these gears all up in my engine, which sucks. The good news is this happened when I was parked, and I didn't run the motor. I did crank it a lot, trying to figure out what was wrong, but I'm pretty sure, well, I ain't sure about nothing, but cam gear's okay. I mean, the crank gear's okay, but the cam gear's just